Zach the Trainer coming at you. Happy Monday. I'm coming at you with some holiday tips. You're going to be around the family. I want you to do five different things, okay? I want you to drink 16 ounces of water before your big first meal, and that's going to keep you full. It's going to make you eat less, but it's going to help with your digestion. Second, you're going to drink 16 ounces of water after your second first meal. It's going to fill you up, and it's going to help digest again, okay? Third, eat smaller meals. Smaller meals with higher protein and less carbs. That's number three. More protein, less carbs. Carbs make you tired. They cause you inflammation. And then you got, I want you to be around people that are healthier. If you're hanging around the family member that's unhealthy, get rid of them. And number five, I want you to take a probiotic to help your natural bacteria accumulate. ZachTheTrainer.com.